Wake that ass up.
Get up and get turned up with Diddy in the morning.
We get wild, dude.
Man, did you guys see Ashanti had to cancel one of her concerts? But there was one person in particular they said that was really, really upset about it. I got to tell you right now.
Drop it like it's hot.
Hot topic.
Hot like wasabi.
Where's the Cowboys?
We don't know.
Okay, wait.
Cowboys took a loss.
In the final seconds, they had a chance to tie the game, take it to overtime. The field goal kicker. Who's the new kicker who replaced the man, Dan Bailey?
Yeah.
He missed it. He hit the upright, smacked off to the right, and the Cowboys lost by three.
Everybody got mad. I was at a party. It was the Cowboys watching party. Everybody was like, wait a minute. What happened to the other guy? This is why we got him. He's supposed to be better. What happened?
He's having a great season. He missed one kick. I'm not a Cowboys supporter, but the guy is having a great season. It happens.
Well, then I don't need to talk to you. You're not a Cowboys supporter. You need to be quiet. Let me turn your mic down. Jade, how do you feel?
I really don't want to talk about this.
So
right
Jade
now.
Bleeds blue.
I was hurt. Like, for real, my heart was broken yesterday. First of all, I lost money on the game. I bet on the last kick.
How much you bet?
$20.
Ooh. But it was only cash you had.
Yeah, that's all the cash I had. I'm not carrying cash. Like, that's a big deal.
You're living dangerously.
I think you got a problem.
A gambling problem with $20.
No, but it's heartbreaking, man. I feel like Dak, like, he can't throw the ball past, like, 10 yards. Our receivers weren't catching the ball. Like, we kept dropping stuff. I mean, it was horrible.
Well, Dak actually spoke after the game. Everybody, here's what he said.
It wasn't our worst performance out there today. It's a lot that we can learn from, we can get better from. And as I said, going into this bye week, that's something that we're going to take. We're going to figure out why we're not doing as well on the road as we're doing at home. And we're going to figure out how to put ourselves in the best position to succeed.
Yeah, it wasn't your worst, but it definitely wasn't your best, buddy.
Wow.
It wasn't all his fault. The offensive line didn't play well.
Really?
Ezekiel had a horrible game, just ran for 33 yards.
And they're saying that when Ezekiel has a bad game, you already know they're going to lose,
it's a
right?
loss. If they hold him under 75 yards, it's a loss.
Yeah.
So, you know.
Somebody told me that the kicker, the story was he had the wrong shoes on or was some type. Somebody said he had a smaller size. Is
I didn't
that true?
Hear that.
Y'all didn't hear
that?
Oh, okay. I thought I did. I don't know. Somebody told me he had an ingrown toenail and he couldn't
shut
kick
up.
I don't know. I'm trying to, to help him out.
Are you real about the shoe?
I don't know. No, I'm not.
Oh, my God.
Somebody said it at the party. His shoes too tight. You got the wrong shoes on.
I was like, why would he even bring those shoes then?
Somebody said he got on like some, you know.
Some tap shoes. And when he walked on the field.
Shut up.
He had some flats on.
It was annoying.
He had ballerina slippers on.
He did not have on.
Stop.
Man, a Southwest Airlines flight. I'll move on. Southwest Airlines flight had to make an emergency landing after a man tried to play footsies with the woman sitting next to him.
Man.
Yeah, it was the kicker of the Cowboys.
With the wrong shoes.
Yeah, really. So wait, what is the story? So basically, the guy, was he drunk? Does anybody know?
I think his story was the lady let him watch a video on his laptop, and he felt like she was trying to flirt with him, and then he got a little too overly aggressive.
No, but at first he tried to put his hand on her leg, and then ask her, was she staying at the hotel by herself later?
Oh my God, no.
Nice.
And I heard they moved the woman, and he came back.
He brought her a drink, basically to say, look, girl, you know, we could still make this happen.
I'll be honest with you, I cannot stand being on a flight when I'm next to somebody, and they try to take my armrest, number one. They got both. Like, if they sit in the middle and they try to take both of them, that annoys me.
Yeah.
But don't try to take my space underneath either. Like, that's my space. And don't put your foot or your leg near mine.
If somebody's foot came over to touch my foot,
I would scream.
I'd be go crazy.
Unless there's a connection. Like, sometimes it's a connection.
On a flight.
On, like, a three. I've had connections. I've had flight relationships.
Flight relationships?
Yeah, that began on takeoff and ended on landing.
So what do you mean? Like, what happened?
You get to talking. Next thing you know, you have something in common. Mm-hmm. This is what I was drinking. Then you order some drinks. And you say, would you like one? Next thing you know, you holding hands.
No.
You're getting a blanket.
No. You're getting a blanket.
Are they intertwined fingers?
Intertwining.
You held hands with somebody you didn't know?
Yes. One girl said she was so frightened she hadn't really. She doesn't do good on flights, so she laid her head on my shoulder.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Okay, real talk. So I kissed her. So listen.
Oh, my gosh. Really, Mike?
On a flight you just met.
Yeah, and that trip to St. Louis was great.
Oh, my
boy.
God. Is that when you missed work that Monday? You were supposed to be here?
Yeah, something about those friendly skies, boy.
Finally, everybody, Ashanti only sold 24 tickets to her concert,
okay.
They said.
Now, all right.
That is so sad.
She was lying, trying to get out there singing. That's all she heard. There was a guy who said that he bought 23 of those tickets.
Shut up.
The guy said he bought 23 of the 24.
So the mystery is who brought the extra ticket.
Whose life is so bad?
I know it.
Listen, I'm going to see Ashanti.
I'm going to be honest with you. I swear to God, I went to the doctor on Friday. There were more people in the doctor's waiting room than at Ashanti's concert.
Not for real.
You ain't lying.
Saturday, I went and got my phone fixed. I went to the Apple store. Yeah. There were more people in there than they were at Ashanti's concert.
Literally, right. Yesterday, I went to an AA meeting.
There were more people in the AA meeting than they were.
More people in the studio right now.
This is sold out for us.
Exactly, damn it.
Get up and get turned up with Diddy in the morning.
We get wild up here.